Welcome back. There's a yellow thing there. That's a piece of story that I want to find out.
Six families, six legions, six as one.
Oh wait, this is the one I already saw. Okay, cool. Alright, good. That actually gives me some perspective as to where I am. Neat. I mean, despite some of the game's flaws, I will give it credit for that. Alright, let's save. Well, the levels are interconnected in a way that is neat and believable. Oh, cutscene. Rao is a beefy motherfucker, that's for sure. Oh, it's really dark on my screen. I am not the biggest fan of that. Crossbowman. Is that me? That must be me. Okay, there's a dude right there. That is me. Okay. Got you. Right, two bowmen. Ah, bunch of swordsmen. Okay. That guy. Alright, so there's me. Or no, that's where I was. There's a dude right there. Okay, he's who I want to get to. Okay. Do I have any more challenges? Are there new challenges? Nope. Alright, cool. I can just kind of play through the game. Swordsman there. Can I go anywhere else? Well, that's neat. Ready? Okay, that guy there. Let's try and take them out. I gotta sneeze again. Sorry, excuse me, pardon me, apologize. Okay, and then there's two up there. Are you watching them? No, you're just kind of walking around. Okay. Alright, this is good, I can do this. Aha! This'll help. Have their backs. Okay, this is good. I can just sneak up on them then. I don't think Crossbowman's gonna look. Nope. Alright. It's pretty nice that I can do two things at once. I actually was not expecting to be able to do that. Aha! There's a dude over there. Okay, where am I? Oh, what is this? That's the thing I want. How do I get there? Through there? Seems good. Where am I? Okay, I'm right there. There's a crossbowman there. There's another one over there. Okay. Let me kill that one first. The other one. Okay, so there's me and this guy. Probably hide. I think. Okay. He won't. Okay, okay. Anybody else? That guy who's not looking. I don't know if that's just a perch or what, but I want that, so I am gonna do this. Aha! That's right. This guy, who has his back to me. In there. It's good stuff. Good stuff. Sure. All right. Now, how do I get? Oh, right there. Okay. This should do good. Ah, camera. Camera, please. Okay. First things first. Kill this guy. I think this is the boss battle. So let's save. Throw that out there. Yeah, this is the boss confrontation. He is probably the actual boss. I don't think there's a stealthy way to do this. I think I have to fight these guys head on. Alright, let's give it a shot. Or not, because I can't get down. Okay, never mind. I can't go through because I can't get down. There. Okay. All right. Here we go. Flashing combat buttons. When fighting an enemy and his icon begins flashing, press the corresponding button to strike him, or use the right analog stick to assign his button to another enemy, or to press the right analog stick to unlock. Oh, I don't have my sword equipped. Damn it. Cat, you need to not be on my lap right now. Seriously, fuck off. Because you didn't block any of that, jackass. We got some health. Oh, but this guy's gonna block everything. Big dude tech. Let me grab this health. I'm gonna need it. God damn it, come on. I haven't mentioned it yet, but this combat system is not the best. Alright, there we go. Did it. Damn, and I'm already in the end. Cool. Excellent.
It felt good to help those in need.
Did it.
Upon his return, my master was blessed by the cleric. A happy man, keen to return home. Who knows if the gods now look down on Rao with favor? Time would show that he would need all the help he could get. Maoruku gave Rao a fine bow, a powerful weapon capable of silently striking from a great distance. My master knew this gift would have an important role in his future adventures.
Now I get to do bow tutorial. I think I actually have to do bow tutorial. I don't think I can just not. But either way, it's a good place to end the episode. Thanks for joining me. I'll catch you next time, where we continue our adventures as Rao in the Mark of Kree. Bye.